into the ring. All right. Our thanks to Mean Gene Okerlund, and today is the day. Today is the day as we take a look at the man recognized by WCW National as the world champion, Ravishing Rick Rude. Today is the day for Ric Flair and Ricky Steamboat.
Well, my voice has been coming back gradually, then it goes away again. After this match, you'll probably never hear me again.
Oh, really?
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
No, I enjoy working with you, Brain.
Fingers are crossed. What does that mean?
Well, people ask me, what's it like to work with the Brain? And I say, it's not that bad. Keeps you on your toes.
Do you have a gold card?
Gold card. Bell Sam, good to have you with us on what is going to be an historic program. Ric Flair, Ricky Steamboat, the WCW world title is up for grabs. And one man will leave this program with it later on. In addition, that one man will have to go on to Slamboree to face a member of the stud stable. Block. Rude. He's been an irate man since Vader did what he did.
Well, wouldn't you?
And Harley Race.
You know, I like Vader's style. I like Harley's thinking. But, I mean, Rude's got a point, too. That's what's great. There's so much going down. One way, back and forth. You never know what's going to happen.
Come on! Come on, Vader!
Rude. Sending Mark Starr's opponent in hard. He's always had a vicious streak, a vicious nature. Ooh. Oh, but even more so now.
Did you ever see Rude when he wasn't in shape?
He's always been.
Did you say, you ever say to yourself, oh, he's got maybe 10 more pounds on, maybe you should lose it a bit?
Well, he absorbed everything, but Mark Starr just knocked him right on his dump. Wow. Rude is mowing him over. Picked up Mark Starr.
Time to call Blue Cross Blue Shield.
I think it was time a long time ago. Manhandling. But the question is, at Slamboree, can he manhandle Vader?
That'll be something to see.
He's focused, and that's an understatement here.
He looks right through you when he sees Vader.
Head first goes Mark Starr crashing. Starr can barely get to his feet. This has been an onslaught by Rick Rude. Absorbing the blows. Mark Starr giving it his all here. Look at Rude jabbing away.
You probably won't see a whole lot of wrestling out of Rick Rude when he gets in the main, when he gets in the ring with Vader. You're not going to see a bunch of holds.
No, you're going to see a fight. A belly to belly. So many moves in Rick Rude. One, two, and he pulls away. The height of arrogance. Waistlock into a big bear hug.
Look, and he knows how to squeeze. He's got him low in the rib cage and that lower back. He's got his head under his arms. He's got all that leverage going for him. Look at him squeeze.
On the attack again, the international world champion. Lost the title for Sting for a mere 2 weeks. Won it back in Japan.
He is one angry man, isn't he?
The Rude Awakening. What an athlete. What a champion. And what a winner. And he wants Vader badly. Thank you.
focused man, Shivani.
Ravishing Rick Rude is your winner, making his way to Gene Oakland. Here it is.
Look at the pile driver, Tony. He's not getting out from that. But he's not even trying to pin him with that. He wants to beat him with the Rude Awakening. Good night.
Your winner, Rick Rude. Now let's go to Mean Gene. All right, fans, you've just seen him in action. Ravishing Rick Rude once again. He is the WCW International World Heavyweight Champ. He won that title back from Sting a week ago in Japan. Rick Rude, come on in. That very same title you're going to be defending in Philadelphia next Sunday night at Slamboree against challenger Vader.
Talk about instant karma, Gene. Talk about riding high in January, shot down in May. I was ripped off not only by the WCW, not only by Sting, but by Vader. Now comes Philadelphia, Vader, the city of brotherly love. It's Rude against Vader. It's a pit bull against a Rottweiler. It's the Clydesdale against the racehorse. The shotgun against the MAC-10. Vader, Philadelphia, PA. It's evil against evil.
All right, a man that is gaining momentum week after week. Last week, he picked up this international title again from Sting in Japan. And next week, the title defense against Vader. Thank you very much, Rick Rude. Stay tuned. More Saturday Night coming up after this.